Better Horses with Ernie Rodina is brought to you by
Silver Spurs Equine and Silver Spurs Saddles.
Hello friends, I'm Ernie the Horse Guy, and welcome to this week's episode of Better Horses TV. We're here in Cottonwood Falls, beautiful Cottonwood Falls, at the Grand Central Hotel with a dear friend of mine, Susan Barnes, who owns this great place, proprietor of this great place, Grand Central Hotel and Grill. And we're going to get the chance to experience and let these folks experience the most unbelievable steak.
Good. Look forward to it.
We get to tour the place and see these really nice rooms that you can come down, and we're only about 2.5 hours from Kansas City, 2 hours about from Wichita. Check this out. We're going to be checking these rooms out, and then we're going to go out to Rex and Teresa Buckman at the Bar U Ranch, because it all ties together with our dream ride and different and the weekend's events. Lots of stuff to do. And instead of this week having a hearty grub, we're going to have the most unbelievable grub here at the Grand Central Hotel. So stay tuned, get yourself a cup of coffee, and come on back for more of Better Horses TV.
One of the main reasons for poor vehicle performance is a dirty fuel system. It can cause decreased fuel economy and actually do harm to your engine over time. By adding Lucas Fuel Treatment to your vehicle, it cleans and lubricates the entire fuel system. Pump, carburetors, fuel injectors, and valves as you drive. It also improves your vehicle's performance. It's a non-solvent product designed to protect both gasoline and diesel engines. Lucas Fuel Treatment. It works.
What do you get when you bring together one of the biggest names in veterinary medicine with one of the most caring and committed teams of horse health experts in the industry? You get a vaccine portfolio known for its quality and safety, a pharmaceutical line you can rely on to help manage pain and support performance. You get the products, programs, and people of Merck Animal Health.
Hi, this is Pastor Frank, Open Range Fellowship, and it seems like we're constantly having to do work on the farm to maintain our weeds, our grass, everything else. But it's kind of like that when we're thinking about spiritual things as well. And God's constantly doing maintenance on us, if you know what I mean. There's always weeds that need to be pulled and things that need to be tweaked and changed in our lives. And we just need to let him do it. We have a lot of maintenance going on. Let's just pray. Lord, we just ask you to keep up the maintenance on us. We want to look good for you. We want to shine for you. And we want this in Jesus' name. Amen. Well, I better get back to work because I got a lot of maintenance to do too. But I'll see you here next week. God bless.
Back in the saddle and out on the trail with Ernie the Horse Guy. Now fun will prevail. We'll meet the best horsemen under the sun. Tip our hats to the ladies, keep the good Lord number one. Ride along, sing your song, along with better horses. We're right where we belong. Faith and love from up above. Good laughs yet to come.
This segment is brought to you by High Performance Lucas Oil Products.
I'm here with Susan Barnes in one of the 10 rooms that you have here at the Grand Central Hotel. This just happens to be the Miser Ranch room.
Yes, it's named really after Jess Miser.
And all the rooms are named after famous ranches around here.
That's correct. They're all from Chase County, all ranches from Chase County that date back before, starting around 1850.
Well, folks, a lot of folks don't realize here in Cottonwood Falls, to have this type of a hotel, just unbelievable. The beds are tremendous. You do all kinds of neat things. You iron the sheets and things from that standpoint. Tell us a little bit about the history of this hotel.
Well, it was originally built in 1884, and it's always been a hotel. Had five different names, but Grand Central was one of the original names. And so we went back to that from the original part of it.
And you can go to find out more about this, just go to GrandCentralHotel.com.
Correct.
And I tell you what, the total experience, Susan, down here with the meal that we're going to get to experience, the meal, the environment, the main street of Cottonwood Falls. What a great community. They all work together. And to have these rooms, which you got 10 rooms, and you're, like I said, it's amazing. You're booked up a lot of the times, and we'd urge our viewers to come down and experience the Grand Central Hotel.
Bring families, bring reunions, bring corporate groups, all of it.
And you, it's pet-friendly, I need to bring up.
Pet-friendly, yes. We love puppies.
On that, so it's a great deal, just a wonderful place, the Grand Central Hotel. 10 of the great rooms, and not one of them, not two of them are the same. I mean, they're all separate as far type of rooms and everything. So
yes.
Really neat what you do there, and this room is just part of it. It's part of the whole experience that you can come down. The only day you're closed, really, is Sunday night.
That's correct.
Sunday night. So here we are at the Grand Central Hotel in Cottonwood Falls, Chase County, Kansas. And, you know, Susan, it's not hard to kind of remember how long I've known you, about 18 years, because we started working on the Dream Ride in the Flint Hills 18 years ago.
That's right.
And it's just a great event, September 8th, 9th, and 10th. You need to come down and join us. I think there's a couple rooms still available for that. And then we go out to the Robbins Ranch. It's going to be a great time, great fellowship and everything from that standpoint. But I'm hoping you're enjoying the view of the Grand Central Hotel. Now we're going to go down and experience an unbelievable meal here at the Grand Central Hotel.
Perfect.
Hi, I'm Donna. This is Ringo. We're with CSI Saddle Pads. I'd like to invite you to ride our new revolutionary FlexFlight Saddle Pad. We offer a 30-day money-back ride it, get it dirty guarantee. And the best part of the pad is it's 100% American-made with American parts by American hands.
Yeah, we're riding these CSI Saddle Pads. The thing that really sells it for me is they have a FlexFlight inside them, and that distributes that pressure over the horse rather than putting it all in one spot.
For more information, go to CSIPads.com.
That's right, as Oldies Radio.
Where is
And remember,
place?
It's Big Bingo Day at the horse track.
There it is.
Life can be full of surprises for you and your vehicle. With Lucas Oil's fuel treatment, you're ready for them.
Lady, you're holding up the line. These guys are racing for pink slips.
Bring it on, Sonny.
Lucas Fuel Treatment gives cars of all ages the edge they need.
Go!
It cleans your car's entire fuel system, improving mileage, taking you to the finish line. Take home a winner with Lucas Fuel Treatment.
Your buddy Ron once said he could install your ceiling fan. He couldn't. And that one time, Ron said another chili dog was a good idea? Yeah, it wasn't. So when Ron said you'd never afford a John Deere tractor, you knew better. Now, Ron does too. The E-Series. Legendary John Deere quality. Unexpected low price.
Stop by and see Heritage Tractor at one of its 9 locations for your John Deere and Featherlite trailer needs. HeritageTractor.com.
This segment is brought to you by your independent Purina dealers.
Hello friends, Ernie the Horse Guy here for the final presentation. But before we get to final presentation, Susan, your appetizers here at the Grand Central Hotel are second to no ones. I'm thinking of the spinach artichoke. I'm thinking of the shrimp cocktail. I'm thinking of the onion rings, which are just tremendous. Talk about them a little bit.
Well, of course, everything is made right here. We make our own spinach artichoke dip. We make our own hand-breaded onion rings. Nothing is prepared until somebody orders it. So we also have the shrimp cocktail and, of course, the Strong City Grocery, mini brats wrapped in bacon. So all of it is wonderful.
Well, the appetizers are great. Then you go to the salad. And your salads just are unbelievable. With your dressings, your signature dressings.
We have 5 homemade salad dressings, and all you can't go wrong with any of them. They're all wonderful.
The biggest problem is trying to decide the poppy seed, dill poppy seed, the ranch,
right.
Or my favorite, the raspberry vinaigrette with the blue cheese crumbles.
That's your signature dressing. And you like the ranch a little bit too.
Right,
so.
It's all good. Yeah. But that's all part of the experience. Again, folks, you need to plan to come to the Grand Central Hotel, maybe plan it around our dream ride or come out. There's always something going on out here. But let's talk about the main entree right here. Unbelievable. These are two of the favorites right here because you are a steakhouse.
We feature Creekstone Farms premium beef. And we have here the filet. The small filet with the shrimp and sauteed mushrooms. We call it the Grand Angelo. We also have the ribeye, baked potato, steak fries, rice pilaf, mashed potatoes, any of it.
And these steaks aren't coming from just anywhere.
right here in Kansas.
Creekstone steaks and everything. Really a good deal there from the steaks. Can't hardly wait to get it. And my favorite, the steaks are good, but your peppercorn sauce that you have there, whether you're having the filet or having the ribeye, you just can't hardly beat it.
You love it.
I love it. It's the Ernie Special. Better Horses Special. So just having a great time here. We're going to wrap it up with your desserts. And probably the house favorite has to be the creme brulee.
The creme brulee or the bread pudding. But yeah, you love the creme brulee. We'll feature that as well for this evening.
How about the other night had the chocolate, like a cupcake with ice cream and syrup on there, which, by the way, is not good for a diabetic.
No, you know, it's the chocolate lava cake. We put it in the microwave, it oozes chocolate, and we put ice cream on top.
Well, I'll tell you what, I want to thank the folks of Chase County for letting us come down. I want to thank you at Grand Central Hotel. One of our favorite places anywhere is the Grand Central Hotel. Great place to go there. You got the ranch rodeos come around here. You got the PRC rodeo and the Flint Hills rodeo. Lots of neat stuff. And then you've got events going on all the time on the outskirts out here in the Flint Hills.
We do. We have, sometimes we have the DK, which is the bike race, of course, out of Emporia. We have, of course, our rodeos. And then the symphony in the Flint Hills is headquartered right here as well. So.
Planning a day trip or a couple days or a weekend, make plans to come out to the Grand Central Hotel in Cottonwood Falls. Go to GrandCentralHotel.com. And again, don't forget the Dream Bride. Go to Ernie, call me, email me at Ernie@BetterHorsesRadio.com. We'll get you the information. Or Susan Barnes, your email.
Right, at GrandCentralHotel.com.
Really good.
Go right there and you can email me.
Thanks, Susan. It's been a blast. Friends, I hope you enjoy this tour here at the Grand Central Hotel as much as we did giving it to you. Just a great place down here in Cottonwood Falls in Chase County. But we're not done yet. We're going to head on out to the Bayou Ranch with Rex Buckman and see his ranch. And Rex is our trail boss at the Dream Ride every year, and he's a tremendous cowboy, got a tremendous service out there. And we're going to go out and see his ranch and get to experience some of that. We got to ride out there in the early morning. And then we're going to come back to Cottonwood Falls and meet up with Rex and his wife, Teresa, and get a chance to see the Stone Horse Bed and Breakfast. You're going to love that. Great experiences here in the Flint Hills of Kansas, right down here in Cottonwood Falls.
You care about your animals and feeding them the best. And that's where Purina's local Kansas City dealers step in, providing you experience, knowledge, service, and advice. Purina feed dealers are people who believe in community involvement and who believe in you. They have a passion for the feed industry and are committed to helping customers unlock the potential of every animal. If you are looking for a trusted source for your animals, look no further than your local Purina feed dealer, your partner in animal care.
This segment is brought to you by CSI Saddle Pads.
Well, hi there. I'm Ernie the Horse Guy, just checking out the Better Horses publication or summer edition. You know, you can get one of these. Just sign up and subscribe. You can pick it up at a lot of stores, but you can subscribe by going to betterhorses.com. Check it out. We're real excited about the real estate segment that we're promoting these properties with Better Horses Properties. We're going to take the properties that you give us to list, hook you up with a realtor, and take it to another level with our marketing program. One we're featuring this week is the one out Cleveland, Missouri. You're going to really like that one. $500,000, 46 plus acres. We got it's 3-bedroom, 3.5 baths. It's got 6 stalls, an indoor arena. Unbelievable place, just close to Cleveland, Missouri. And it also has a guest house that's good for rental income that you might want to do that. So check it out. You're going to like this drone. You're going to love this property. Thank you, Maggie Stonecipher. Hi friends, I'm Ernie the Horse Guy, and I want to talk to you about Better Horses Properties. If you have a property you'd like to list and sell, I'm the guy to contact. When it comes to marketing, we're second to none. We've got the publication. We'll promote your place in the publication. We'll promote it on our radio networks. We're going to promote it on TV and our e-blast. Better Horses Network is your direction to go when you're looking to market your horse property. So contact me at Ernie@BetterHorsesRadio.com for your property and let us go to work for you.
You know, I think people are just kind of born with a passion.
I wouldn't be where I am today without that horse.
Oh, I'm not passionate about horses. That's just something that's in here. I can't explain it.
Some people go to a job every day. I just go do what I love to do. That's all I know, is horse.
The bottom line, we're for the horse. It's whatever we can do to make life better for the horse, wherever they are, whatever they do.
They're just magic, that's all. They got me.
If we always do what's right for the horse, we will never go wrong.
Better Horses with Ernie Rodina is brought to you by your friends at Merck Animal Health.
Hello friends, I'm Ernie the Horse Guy, and welcome to a little slice of heaven in Chase County, Kansas. We're out here at the Bayou Ranch. I'm here with one of my favorite people, Rex Buckman. Rex, what a beautiful morning, and what a great place to be out at the Bayou Ranch.
It's just about perfect this morning, Ernie.
We're northwest of Strong City, Kansas. How many acres we got here, Rex?
About 2,400, but don't ask my dad.
Okay, but I'll tell you what, we got a program, Rex. We're going to be talking about this colt that you got, that you're riding, and we're going to talk about a program, a special program that you do with colts riding out here. You can't take a lot of them, but you take quality.
Right.
And tell us a little bit about what we're doing with this horse. This horse is owned by Greg Lee.
Yes. Greg and Karen.
Greg and Karen. Sorry, Karen.
Karen wants to make a barrel horse out of him. Greg wants to make a rope horse out of him. But Todd Wright started this horse, and then they brought him here for a ranch experience, which I'm convinced that a ranch experience for a horse, no matter what you're doing with him, is really good.
It just really gives him a job from that standpoint. You do a nice job, and that's what you don't take a bunch. But you'll take two or three quality ones, and they got a job. They're in what I call the boot camp with Rex Buckman.
Yes, yes. You know, I came home in 05 from New Mexico and started colts. And then I wanted to graduate to the next level. And this makes sense for me because I can take these nice colts. These are the good bred colts that have got a handle on them. And get them out in the hills and teach them about ditches and rocks and all that stuff.
I want to tell the viewers also, this is an opportunity. They can go down and stay in Cottonwood Falls. You got a beautiful stone horse bed and breakfast, which we're going to be visiting a little bit about. And there's some places down there, and you can actually, you'll work out a deal. They can bring the horse and come out and ride with you.
Absolutely, Ernie. I like to take people out in the hills and show them our country. I like to share what we have here. You know, this ranch belongs to my mom and dad, but I get to ride on it.
Well, it's beautiful. You're going to really enjoy that. We're going to anxious to see more about Rex Buckman and your wife Teresa, the Bayou Ranch, and the Stone Horse Bed and Breakfast.
You bet.
The restoration of live horse and greyhound racing in Kansas will generate over 4,000 jobs, nearly $300 million in annual wages, and $23 million in new annual revenue. Reinvigorating racing at the Woodlands and three other Kansas tracks also creates superior destination entertainment districts in Kansas. The Greater Kansas Racing Alliance is working to restore our horse and greyhound racing industries, putting Kansas in the winner's circle. Visit raceforkansas.com to show your support, and let's race for Kansas.
This segment is brought to you by your independent Purina dealers.
Rex Buckman of the Bayou Ranch, what an unbelievable ride and a treat it was for Brent and myself to ride out there on your ranch this morning about 7 o'clock in the beautiful Flint Hills. And what was really neat, people are out there watching, did you lose one rider? That's part of your program.
Yes, it is.
And that was a gelding by Karen and Greg Lee up in Kansas City. Let's talk about the program he's in.
Yeah, Todd Wright started that horse and recommended that they send him to the ranch, and they sent him to me, and I was really tickled about that. This deal of the riderless horse has been something that's evolved for us. We used to turn the pack horses loose and let them follow us when we were on the Billy the Kid ride. And then when I came home from New Mexico and started riding colts, a lot of these colts had never seen the rocks and the trees and the ditches and the water and everything. So I got started just turning them loose and letting them follow me.
You could really see that horse settle in by the time the ride was over.
Did you notice how he's thinking all the time? You'd see him when he'd go through a gate, he'd look at one corner of the gate and then the other corner of the gate. I love to watch their young minds develop. And then we go across the ditch and he says, oh, I don't know if I can. And then he figures out how to do it. And I think they figure those things out faster without a human on them.
Well, and the Bayou Ranch is a working cattle ranch, just northwest of Strong City, Kansas. But you've got a lot of pride and joy right behind me on your breeding season. A nice bunch of mares and colts that you got for sale. You're going to sell them private treaty this year.
Right, right. Thank you, Ernie. This is a work in progress. When they invented the Ranching Heritage Program, AQHA, we applied for a Ranching Heritage status because I thought, well, that's what we are. And my long-term goal, Ernie, is I would like to raise the kind of, I'd like to have the kind of mares and raise the kind of colts that people want to buy, so that when I'm too old to ride them, I can raise colts for them, and then I can go watch them show them.
Well, I'll tell you what, there's some nice colts there. They want to get a hold of you. What's the best way to get in touch with you?
Well, my cell phone is 620-794-5332. Well, one thing I wanted to touch on is, this is a new first. We've got Jamie Stover riding one of our horses. We sold him to one of his customers, and they showed her the first time this weekend, and we're headed for the Snaffle Bitfraternity.
Well, so good deal. Congratulations. Unbelievable. Well, I tell you what, it's time. It was a great time at the ranch. Let's go to town and see this beautiful bed and breakfast, and we're talking about the Stone Horse Bed and Breakfast. We'll be in there in just a little while.
It's time to go with United Mosquito and Fly Control's premier fly system for fly control in your barn, providing relief for horses from the stress of fighting flies, and also makes a barn more pleasant for everyone in the barn. Easy, effective, and safe. With United Mosquito and Fly Control, we provide a full service. You as the barn owner don't have to do anything. We go everywhere and take care of everything with our friendly fast service. Call today at 913-558-3814 or email Paul at unitedmosquito.com.
Hay is not for horses. They deserve Stanley Premium Western Forage. There's no better place in the country to grow forage than Idaho, and Stanley is one of the country's largest producers. From pellets, cubes, and chopped forage in bags to compressed and three-tie bales, Stanley cultivates the premium forage types horse owners demand. Because your horse needs hay, but he deserves Stanley Premium Western Forage.
This segment is brought to you by Heritage Tractor and your John Deere and Featherlight trailer dealer.
Hey folks, I hope you enjoyed our trip to the Bayou Ranch. Rex, just a tremendous ride today. Got to see your colts and everything else. Now we're in here with your wife, Teresa, and we're talking about we're at an unbelievable place in Cottonwood Falls. A way to make your weekend complete is to stay at the Stone Horse Bed and Breakfast. Teresa, just a lovely place. Tell us a little bit about the history of this.
Well, it was built in 1910. It was burnt in the early 60s, so we've kind of done some renovations and kind of left some of the burnt because we kind of liked it. And we've just turned it into a bed and breakfast when we decided to move to the country.
So. And it will sleep how many?
It will sleep 11 comfortably.
11. And you're talking about as far as couples, if the couples wanted to rent this, roughly how many couples about?
Four to five.
Great place. The atmosphere. You're going to get a chance to see the house inside as we tour through the inside of the house. Just love it. Love the refrigerator. You always have a great breakfast lined out for us.
I do.
In that, but it really adds a lot. You know, I try to promote through Better Horses TV. Do guys rent this place? Come out here. Bring your horses. You can leave them at the ranch overnight. And then you'll get the experience, one of the most unbelievable rides and a tour given by UREX. Just a great place.
You bet. The Stone Horse is a great place to kick back. I mean, it's shady, it's quiet, it's roomy. The house has got a lot of room in it. And we're here in town where we're close to the Grand Central, we're close to Ad Astra, and we're close to the Disc Golf Course. And so there's a lot of options. You can come out here and your family can stay here. Like if everybody doesn't want to ride, you know, then part of the family can stay here and do the things in Cottonwood Falls while...
The ranch is about 25 minutes away from here. Beautiful ranch. Get away from there. And in fact, it's open. I know I have it rented. It's open for the Dream Ride in the Flint Hills, the 8th, 9th, and 10th this September. Great ride, our 18th ride, and you're always our trail boss on it, Rex. You do a great job.
You bet. I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Teresa, so I mean, this is really neat, the nice touch you give this place. I'd urge everybody, like I said, if you want a getaway weekend, how far are we from Kansas City?
2.5 hours.
2.5, and probably about 2 hours from Wichita.
Hour and a half.
A great place to stay, the Stone Horse Bed and Breakfast. Tell us how they can get a hold of you, your websites, and you were telling me about another site that's how some of the folks in here rent.
Right. We have our own website. It's www.stonehorsebedbreakfast.com. And then I'm also on VRBO and Airbnb.
And they can find out about that. But just a great place to get away, enjoy the Flint Hills. You can't miss it from miss this type of opportunity. And again, don't forget our Dream Ride in the Flint Hills. I want to touch back on that. Get a hold of me, Ernie, at betterhorsesradio.com. And then another one, Rex, as far as... you got the colts there. When are they going to go up for sale on private treaty?
Well, they're for sale anytime.
Anytime.
We're in the process of getting them photographed and advertised. And so, but we've got baby colts, yearling colts, and a rider or two.
Okay, well, so, like you said, just come down and enjoy the Flint Hills. Again, I want to thank the folks at Chase County for opening their doors for us, you know, and getting a chance to come down and experience this. But join us on the Dream Ride, folks, September 8th, 9th, and 10th. Contact me at Ernie at BetterHorsesRadio.com.